Krishna is everything. You know, in chapter 10 of Bhagavad Gita, Krishna said, I am the essence in everything. You know, the taste of the water, the shine of the stars, you know, I'm the ocean, I'm the mass, among the masses, I'm the ocean, you know, and so on, you know. If you do, you understand that, that Krishna is the essence of all. There's nothing that can exist without Him being there. Find Him inside of your heart, find Him in everything that you do, and find Him in everything around you.